Hello and welcome to another episode with the Autistic Angler. This evening I'm on Eastleigh Nudist Beach. It's 7:30 and it's low tide. So, I've got two rods. I've got the Sixen bait again and the Rovex again. And I've got braid on the Rovex and monofilament on the Sixen bait. And here's the bait. So, on the Sixen bait, we've got 6 ounces with a squid and mackerel wrap. And on the other one, I've got my normal cotton bud rigs with those Barclay sand worms tipped with squid. So it's a little bit blurry. And that should, you should just be about set up there now. So I'll chuck these two out and then we'll see what happens. That's the first time I've pendulumed with the Sixen bait. Still got plenty of power in it. So we'll see what happens then. There, the wind's blowing down the beach. Just wrapped up some mackerel and squid. Yeah, there's quite a lot of people fishing down there. One, two, three. I can see three shouters and about four people fishing. And there's three people fishing down this way. Yeah, did I say it was a pretty dropper on the six and bait? I bet it's just nicked the squid. Squid's gone. At least I know the breeder out there. Better put on a bit of a smaller bit. Or they have trouble taking it off. Yeah, I didn't say, I was hoping to catch some green tonight, so I haven't had one this year yet. I'll go even smaller than I did earlier. I've cut these tipping baits right down to little bits now, look. Let me try that. Check on that Vobex, doesn't have cast well. Got taken off straight away as well. Alright, I'm going to save the battery. I'll get back to you if there's anything to take care of yet. Yeah, I thought I had Vicky. Something nicked the bait. Yeah, the worm rod just went again. Whoop do. Caught a spider crab. That's all wrapped up, look. There's a bit of moisture in the air.
Well, that's funny. Put the camera to bed because they're not full fish.
Can't believe it! I've caught a fish! Conger! Look at that! Beauty!
Get the leaf then! Done.